One of the things, again, is we want to make sure that when we're cutting or slicing and dicing, we keep our hands out of harm's way. So again, I'm going to pick up my knife, make sure it's nice and relaxed, thumb over the knife, and again, I'm cooking. Every time I cut, I tend to stay in the same position all the time. It's almost like playing baseball or playing golf. It's the sort of the takeaway. So again, taking the leek here, for instance, I'm going to take the leek, I'm going to put it over here so I know that, for instance, here's my knife, this is my guillotine. It's not going to move. It's going to move along with me very slowly. But what's going to happen, I'm going to take my my fingers and I'm going to close them up, and I'm going to make my my fingers be my ruler. And what I'm going to do is I'm taking them back the same amount of, same every time. So what I want to do is that my, when I'm slicing here, is that these are my yardsticks. So every time I do, I slice, I'm using my hand and my fingers as my yardstick, and I'm taking them back a little bit at a time. And I'm being very easy here. You don't have to do this fast. It's more important you're precise, so that what happens is when you're actually doing the slicing, every single piece, or nearly every single piece here, of the leek are all cut the same size. So if you take this and look at it, they're all the same size. The reason being, very, very simple, if I'm going to be making a stew, or I'm going to be putting this in the soup, and I'm going to be putting this in a fryer to crispen up, they're all going to cook at exactly the same time. So again, the end of the leek, the same thing. Again, I'm going to hold it, and I'm going to hold it with my fingers. I'm going to take them back and use it as my yardstick here. I'm going to keep them there, nice and even. And I'm just going to go up, and I'm going to slice. I'm going to slice my leeks. So again, there is no prizes for winning. There's no prizing for rushing here. Most important thing is that the leek is cut exactly the same. And if you practice this method, and eventually you will get fast. Trust me, when I see my instructor when I was at school, he was doing it so fast, I was just totally amazed. It's almost like someone who's never typed before looking at someone who can type. And trust me, you can build up speed on this. So eventually you get the time and you can actually just go like so. You can actually do it and you're not even looking and thinking. And it's a natural instinct. So again, you cut them all the same and you have exactly the same thing. And trust me, when you're in the kitchen, you're making a soup for a leek and potato soup for 300 or 400 people, you need to move fast.